Hey, what's going on? It's Lynx.
What's going on? Give you a little quick preview, a little look into some of my action figure collection. Just gonna start with the Star Wars stuff.
I've been waiting for this day for a long time.
As you see, I'm a big fan of the dark side. This is a Black Series Kylo Ren, the unmasked one. The little customizing on his wardrobe. If you've seen the original, you'll see what I did. But we'll get into that in the future. Behind him on the right, that is a snow trooper. On the left is the new Stormtrooper, the Executioners, from the new movie that's coming out, Last Jedi. Kylo Ren in the front. On the right side, the classic Stormtrooper. And the newer Stormtroopers on the left side from Force Awakens. And the back here on the right, K2SO. This is tall guy right here, the white eyes. And all the way in the back there, you can see that's the Imperial Death Trooper. Still in the box. Let's see if I can get the glare off of that. Here we got a AT-AT driver here. This one I think is the Target exclusive. We got another K2SO Funko Pop back in the middle. Over here on the left, we got a Flame Trooper. Toys R Us exclusive Imperial hover tank pilot in the back in the box. Oh, up here we got a TIE fighter. And we got a TIE fighter pilot. Two TIE fighter pilots. That's the Elite. You can see the red markings on his face. Let me get a little closer. And that's the classic one. And we got the Darth Vader helmet. And over here, Kylo Ren helmet. Yeah, no, this is not Star Wars, but that's the Dark Knight. These guys are all from the dark side, so that's why he's there for now. That was a quick look at some of my Star Wars action figures, a few of them at least. Got some more coming soon, I'll show you guys in future videos. Let me know if you want to see any close-up looks of any of these figures. I'll do some more detailed videos in the future. But for now, just a little quick overview of some of the ones I got here, at least the ones I got displayed. Alright, that's it. Peace out. Let the dark force be with you.
I'll show you the dark side. Show me again.